Ever watched a giant excavator at a construction site? It's a mesmerizing display of power and precision. These behemoths of engineering seem to effortlessly manipulate tons of earth and materials. But have you ever stopped to wonder what makes these machines so incredibly strong and capable? It's like a metal dinosaur, effortlessly scooping up mountains of dirt. The sheer scale of their operations is awe-inspiring as they reshape landscapes and lay the foundations for our modern world. These machines move with incredible strength, a force that seems almost supernatural when you consider the weight and resistance they overcome. But their secret isn't brute force, it's hydraulics. It's a sophisticated system that harnesses the power of fluids to amplify force and control movement with remarkable accuracy. Hydraulics is the science, the elegant application of fluid mechanics, that lets machines perform amazing feats with ease. It allows for precise control and immense power, all within a relatively compact system. It's not just for construction giants. Hydraulics are far more ubiquitous than you might think. Hydraulics power garbage trucks, enabling them to lift and compact massive loads of waste. Car lifts, effortlessly raising vehicles for maintenance and repair, and even your car's brakes, providing the stopping power you rely on every day. The core idea? It's surprisingly simple, yet incredibly effective. Using liquid to move things, specifically, using pressurized liquid to transmit force, like squeezing a water balloon, but on a massive scale. The confined liquid multiplies the force applied, allowing for incredible power output. We'll reveal how hydraulics work, exploring the key components and principles that make it all possible. From the special fluid, the lifeblood of the system, carefully chosen for its properties, to the powerful pumps, the heart of the system, generating the pressure needed to drive the machinery, and strong cylinders, the muscles of the system, converting fluid pressure into linear motion. By the end, you'll see heavy machinery in a whole new light, appreciating the ingenious engineering that underpins their impressive capabilities. Ready to discover the science that builds our world? Are you prepared to unlock the secrets of fluid power and understand how it shapes our modern lives? Let's dive into the world of fluid power. Prepare to be amazed by the ingenuity and power of hydraulics. Let's get started. Let's explore the fascinating world of hydraulics together. So, what is a hydraulic system? Simply put, it's a network that uses pressurized liquid, usually oil, to transfer power. Instead of gears or electricity, hydraulics use fluid pressure to move things efficiently. You'll find hydraulics in car brakes, airplane landing gear, and even barber chairs. The magic of hydraulics is force multiplication. A small effort in one part of the system becomes massive force elsewhere. That's how a gentle lever movement can lift tons of weight. Hydraulics are essential for construction, manufacturing, and transportation. Without them, building skyscrapers and bridges would be slow and difficult. The development of powerful machines like excavators and cranes is thanks to hydraulics. They're the hidden strength behind modern engineering. Hydraulics shape the world we live in. Let's dive in and meet the main parts that make up a hydraulic system. Understanding these components is crucial for anyone working with or around heavy machinery. We'll break down each part, explaining its function and how it contributes to the overall operation of a hydraulic system. These systems are the unsung heroes behind so much of the heavy lifting and precise movements we see in construction, agriculture, and manufacturing. They are the backbone of powerful machines. The reservoir, often overlooked, stores the hydraulic fluid, acting as the system's fluid supply. It also plays a vital role in keeping it cool by dissipating heat, and it's designed to let dirt and contaminants settle out, ensuring the fluid remains clean and efficient. Regular maintenance of the reservoir is key to the system's longevity. The pump is the heart of the system, drawing fluid from the reservoir, much like a heart draws blood, and forcefully pushing it into the system under immense pressure. This pressure is what gives hydraulic systems their power. Different types of pumps exist, each suited for specific pressure and flow requirements. Valves act as the brains of the operation, precisely directing where the fluid goes, controlling the flow rate, and carefully regulating pressure to different parts of the system. Without valves, the fluid would simply flow uncontrollably. When you move a lever in the cab, you're not directly moving the heavy components. You're actually controlling a valve. This valve then sends fluid to the right place, initiating the desired action, whether it's lifting a load or rotating an arm. Actuators, most commonly hydraulic cylinders, are the muscles of the system, converting the fluid power into powerful, linear movement. They are responsible for the pushing and pulling actions. the pressurized fluid pushes against a piston inside the cylinder, creating the immense force needed to lift heavy objects, push tons of earth, or pull with incredible strength. All these critical parts are interconnected by a network of strong, reinforced hoses and pipes designed to withstand the high pressures within the system. Each component must work in perfect harmony for the entire system to function smoothly and efficiently. A failure in one area can impact the performance of the whole machine. This intricate teamwork is what gives heavy machines their unparalleled power, responsiveness, and precision, allowing them to perform complex tasks with ease. So that's a look at the key components and the overall anatomy of a hydraulic system. Each part plays a vital role in the operation of heavy machinery. The hydraulic pump is the system's powerhouse. Its job? Move fluid from the reservoir into the system, creating flow. Pressure builds when this flow meets resistance, like a closed valve or a heavy load. There are different pump types: gear pumps, simple and reliable, vane pumps, and piston pumps, powerful and precise. Heavy machines use piston pumps for high pressure and control. The pump is driven by the machine's engine, converting mechanical energy into hydraulic energy. When the engine starts, the pump gets fluid moving instantly. This constant readiness lets machines respond the moment an operator moves a control. The pump's size and power determine what the machine can do. It's the heart that keeps everything running. Now, where does all that pressurized fluid go? To the actuators, the parts that move. The most common actuator is the hydraulic cylinder, the machine's muscle. Inside, a piston moves back and forth in a sealed barrel. When fluid enters one end, it pushes the piston out, creating powerful movement. To retract, fluid is sent to the other side, pulling the piston back in. This push and pull action controls everything from crane arms to bulldozer blades. The force depends on fluid pressure and piston size. Multiple cylinders work together for precise, powerful motion. These cylinders turn invisible fluid pressure into real-world muscle. In the intricate world of hydraulics, each component plays a vital role. If the pump is the heart, tirelessly pushing fluid through the system, and the cylinders are the muscles, converting that fluid power into physical force, then valves are the brains. They are the intelligent control centers that dictate the flow and direction of the hydraulic fluid. Valves control precisely where the pressurized fluid goes, opening and closing pathways to direct the flow to specific actuators or cylinders. They are the decision makers in the hydraulic circuit. They are also responsible for managing flow and pressure, ensuring that the system operates within safe and efficient parameters. Different types of valves regulate the amount of fluid passing through and the pressure at which it's delivered. When an operator moves a lever in the cab of a machine, they're signaling a valve, or a series of valves, to direct fluid to the right place, activating the desired function, whether it's lifting a load, rotating an arm, or digging into the earth. Complex machines, like excavators and cranes, often require multiple simultaneous movements. For these applications, valve blocks are used, integrating numerous valves into a single manifold for efficient control. Now, let's talk about the lifeblood of the system, the fluid. It's not just any oil you'd find at an auto parts store. It's specially formulated hydraulic fluid, engineered to meet the demanding requirements of hydraulic systems. This fluid must be virtually incompressible, meaning its volume doesn't significantly change under high pressure. This incompressibility is crucial, so force transfers instantly and efficiently throughout the system, allowing for precise and responsive control. Beyond power transmission, it also lubricates all the moving parts within the hydraulic components, reducing friction and wear. The fluid also cleans by carrying away dirt, debris, and contaminants that can damage sensitive components. And as hydraulic systems generate heat, the fluid plays a vital role in cooling the system, preventing overheating and maintaining optimal performance. As it circulates continuously, it passes through filters to remove contaminants and coolers to dissipate heat, ensuring that it remains clean and at the right temperature for efficient and reliable operation. The fluid is truly a multitasker. It powers the machinery, lubricates the moving parts, cleans the system, and cools everything down. Without the right fluid, or with contaminated fluid, the whole system would quickly fail, leading to costly downtime and repairs. Valves and fluid working together in perfect harmony make precise, powerful, and reliable movement possible. That's the secret to smooth-controlled hydraulics, the backbone of countless machines that shape our world. How does a small push lift a car? It's all thanks to Pascal's principle. When you apply pressure to a confined fluid, that pressure is transmitted equally everywhere. Imagine two pistons connected by fluid. Push on the small one, and the same pressure appears under the big one. Because force equals pressure times area, a large piston multiplies your input force. For example, 10 pounds of force on a small piston can become 1,000 pounds on a larger one. This is how operators control massive machines with tiny movements. The trade-off? The small piston moves farther, but the force is huge. That's the magic of hydraulic force multiplication. Here are two cool facts about hydraulics. First, ancient Romans used water power for mining, building reservoirs, and releasing waves to uncover gold, a basic form of hydraulics called hushing. Humans have harnessed fluid power for thousands of years, long before modern machines. Second, the world's largest excavator, the Bagger 293, uses hydraulics so powerful it could lift a blue whale. Its hydraulic lines reach over 5,000 psi, moving enough earth daily to fill a football stadium. This machine shows how Pascal's principle can be scaled up to mind-blowing levels. Hydraulics make the impossible possible, from ancient Rome to modern mega machines. That's the power of fluid physics. We've explored how hydraulics give machines super strength. Next time you see a construction site, look for the hydraulic cylinders and think about the science at work. Ask yourself, how does that garbage truck lift a bin? How do bus brakes work? Hydraulics are everywhere, quietly making our world possible. Stay curious. Science is all around you, not just in labs. Maybe you'll be the next engineer to invent a new machine or harness energy in a new way. Thanks for joining this journey into hydraulics. If you enjoyed this, like and subscribe for more science secrets. Keep exploring, keep asking questions, and never stop being curious.